So we're in this older house and none of the windows stay up. They rapidly fall right down immediately. Look at this. The sash cords are missing. There used to be a rope cord going down here to each of the sash windows, and they would have a weight on the inside, and that would keep the window in the up position, balanced. Now they crash right down.